Welcome to SEMrush number 1 update in 2020. So we are going to see about the two-factor authentication that SEMrush provides as a security mechanism. To go to this particular security mechanism, click on the profile picture here and click on My Profile and go to Profile Settings. On the right hand side you can see two-factor authentication. There are three ways by which a code will be sent to your device in order to protect as an extra protection layer for your user account, for your SEMrush user account. These three are email, text message and Google Authenticator app. A 6-digit code will be sent to your email or your SMS whenever you want to log into your user account, SEMrush user account. So for this you have to enable this two-factor authentication here. So once you are under profile settings, under two-factor authentication, you enable two-factor authentication. It means that an extra layer of protection is added by sending a 6-digit code, which you have to enter here. Thank you.